It's knowing what to do, knowing what camera angle will be good. Now that should hopefully be a little bit, tight, I think. But I should see how it's like. See what the camera. So here we're going to go down proper bow, one of my favourite trails in Pease Lake, and hopefully it'll be a good camera. Good for the camera. Good for the camera. Good for the camera. I have to try and ignore the camera. It's difficult because it's actually. Looks like there's some work being done on the trail. Actually, for some reason, feels like it's more in the way now. I haven't adjusted it at all. Definitely in the way. I'm sort of turning my head to the left and to the right. But I suppose what you could do is have it